First of all, tell us a little bit about the company itself, Coupang, for those who do not know the company, and also how significant this listing would be.
It is the biggest e-commerce company in Korea, and it has attracted a lot of international investors. For instance, SoftBank's Vision Fund is one of the investors, and we have seen that they have filed in New York today to go public, raising $3.6 billion, and at the price range that they said, they will be valued at as much as $51 billion based on market cap. So it's a very sizable company. It's very significant for Korea, and it will be one of the biggest Asian listings in the U.S.
Crystal, how significant is the fact that SoftBank is backing this?
Yeah, SoftBank had its fair shares of issue in the past few years, starting with the WeWork, you know, saga, and that didn't really end up monetizing for SoftBank. So they really have been selling some assets and looking to capitalize on its existing portfolio. They have been invested in Coupang since 2015 at a $1 billion check, and they have further put in money in 2018. So it really would be a big check for SoftBank, because when they invested in 2018, the valuation was only $9 billion, and this would be $50 billion. So it would be a big win for SoftBank. Some of the existing shareholders are selling shares in the IPO. There will be 20 million shares offered by existing shareholder, so part of the proceeds will go to SoftBank and others.